local Democratic lawmakers pushing back on Republicans' claims that this was politically motivated, instead urging the American people to wait for the truth to come out during this case.
We are a rule of law country. No one is above the law.
This is the rule of law in a democracy where no one is above the law.
No one is above the law, including former presidents. Let me be clear on that point.
Tonight, reaction pouring in from both sides of the aisle after former President Donald Trump is indicted by a Manhattan grand jury. Though the indictment is currently sealed, CNN is reporting it includes more than 30 counts related to business fraud. Local lawmakers say there should be a presumption of innocence and the former president deserves due process.
We'll just have to see where the facts applied and the law converge.
Republicans, however, allege this is a political prosecution by the Manhattan District Attorney.
I really do believe that this decision today is a great disservice to the country. To me, it just smacks of political prosecution.
Our rule of law does not differentiate which political party you belong to. It looks at the facts and moves forward.
Now, this is very early on in the criminal process here. It's unclear because of that what could happen. It's not outside of the realm of possibility that a judge could simply throw this case out. But at the same time, there's also a possibility that it could go to trial and play out in front of the American people during election season. We're live in Boston. I'm Peter Eliopoulos, WCVB.